ACT. This is Coach Renee, and this week's super challenge is 50 burpees for time, or 25 burpees for time. So what I want to do is demonstrate a burpee to you, for you. Everybody has a different idea of what a burpee is. Burpee is the most functional movement that you could possibly do. It basically is falling down and getting back up. And how many elderly people do you know have laid in their house for days, hours, because they've fallen down and they can't get back up? This is a very real problem, and we want to make sure that we're always able to get back up once we've gotten down. So a true burpee, and a burpee can be slow, can be fast. If you're going for time, you want to kind of speed it up. But you're basically going to have both hands on the floor, you're going to jump down, your chest hits the floor, and then you're going to push back up, hop your feet up, and your feet leave the ground, and you clap your hands overhead. Okay, I'm going to do two more of those. So your chest hits the floor, pop back up, hands clap overhead, feet leave the ground. Okay, so once you're doing these burpees, especially if you're doing 50 burpees for time, these can start adding up. You're going to start getting a little bit winded, a little bit uncomfortable. That's totally fine. I encourage you to keep moving. So even though you're breathing heavy, you're breathing hard, that's the time to try to push through that and start getting comfortable with being uncomfortable, right? So you can still do a burpee like this. Chest still hits the floor. I'm just gonna walk my feet up. Hands clap overhead still. I'm still doing burpees. I'm still moving. My repetitions are still adding up. But it's just, I've backed off the intensity. Okay, so if you've been working out for a while, you've got some good cardiovascular, I want you doing the 50 burpees for time, and we will be posting this in the Facebook group for points. If you are new to working out and your cardiovascular isn't quite there yet, I want you to cut that in half and do 25 burpees, okay? And as far as getting down and getting back up, if getting the chest all the way to the floor isn't gonna work for you, or you have some shoulder issues by any means, you can do a kickback. So you get your hands back like this, you can put your feet back, and you can walk back up. So your chest isn't on the floor, okay? And if getting down that low is still bothersome to your shoulders for any reason, you can use an elevated surface, a table, you can even use a wall, you can use a bench, and by even a wall, because I've trained elderly people that, you know, are just getting back into exercise, and we've started with a wall. And they eventually made their way down all the surfaces. So you get kind of lower on the wall, you put your feet back, and then you bring them back up. Hands would be clapped overhead, feet would leave the ground. Okay? So this week's super challenge, 50 burpees for time or 25 burpees for time, and we will record that number. Thanks.